As of this year, the search for a cure for HIV remains one of the most pressing challenges in modern medicine. Despite significant progress in managing the virus with antiretroviral therapy, which has transformed HIV infection from a death sentence to a manageable chronic condition for many, finding a cure remains elusive. However, recent advancements in HIV cure research and drug development have provided renewed hope for finding a permanent solution. One of the most promising avenues of research in HIV cure is the development of therapies aimed at achieving sustained viral remission or eradication. Sustained viral remission, also known as a functional cure, involves controlling the virus without the need for ongoing antiretroviral treatment. Eradication, on the other hand, refers to completely eliminating the virus from the body. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. Several strategies are being pursued in the quest for an HIV cure. Here is a brief overview of some of the most promising research approach on HIV cure. 1. Shock and kill. This approach involves waking up latent HIV-infected cells, which are not affected by current antiretroviral drugs, and then targeting them for elimination by the immune system or other therapeutic agents. While initial studies have shown some success in reducing the viral reservoir size, the effectiveness of this approach in achieving a functional cure remains uncertain. However, there are many ongoing research, and we will be making update videos on it. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified. 2. Gene editing. Technologies such as CRISPR-Cas9 hold potential for editing the DNA of HIV-infected cells to either render them resistant to the virus or eliminate the virus from the genome altogether. While gene editing approaches have shown success, concerns remain about their safety and efficacy in the long run. Gene editing, like EBT101, has been shown to be safe in human trial. 3. Immune-based therapies. Therapies that harness the body's immune system to target and eliminate HIV-infected cells are also being explored. These include therapeutic vaccines designed to boost immune responses against the virus, as well as immune checkpoint inhibitors that enhance the ability of immune cells to recognize and destroy HIV-infected cells. Several therapeutic vaccine candidates are currently in clinical trials, with researchers hopeful that they may help control the virus and potentially lead to a functional cure. We have a video on a therapeutic vaccine, see link in the description below. Another immune-based therapy, such as immune checkpoint inhibitors, remove the brakes on the immune response, are being investigated as potential components of HIV cure strategies. Early clinical trials have shown promising results, but further research is needed to optimize these approaches. Kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell for the next update on this. One potential immune-based strategy is the use of broadly neutralizing antibodies, which have the ability to recognize and neutralize a wide range of HIV strains. Clinical trials evaluating the effectiveness of broadly neutralizing antibodies in controlling viral replication and reducing the viral reservoir are ongoing, with some promising results reported thus far. 4. Stem cell transplantation. This has successfully cured up to 5 people of HIV. The case of the Berlin patient, who was cured of HIV after receiving a bone marrow transplant from a donor with a rare genetic mutation conferring resistance to the virus, has sparked interest in stem cell transplantation as a potential cure strategy. However, this approach is limited by the availability of suitable donors and the cost associated with the procedure. See the link in the description below for more detailed videos on this. While progress has been made in each of these areas, significant challenges remain. These include the persistence of viral reservoirs that are not targeted by current therapies, the risk of off-target effects and unintended consequences with gene editing technologies, and the complexity of the immune response to HIV. In addition to research aimed at finding a cure, efforts are also underway to develop new and improved antiretroviral drugs for the treatment of HIV. These include long-acting formulations that reduce the frequency of dosing, novel drug classes with different mechanisms of action, and drugs that target specific stages of the viral life cycle. The ongoing research and drug development efforts offer hope for both the millions of people living with the virus and future generations. With continued investment and collaboration, it is hoped that a cure may eventually be within reach. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.